actually see much. You can do to a human being's mind and get them to do to their own planet, even to forget themselves and what they actually are supposed to be on a planet for. Incredible, isn't it, really? I don't know what you call it, their aspirations are so big, it means destroying everybody else on the planet. So when you have a bad mood and you hate everybody, just magnify that a trillion fold, and then you've got yourself as an elite despotic leader. So supposedly, actually you're not really a leader, you're a thief. Basically, no more than that. So, fools. You can't steal souls, you know. Oh well. Good luck to everyone else. They're almost like straight lines, aren't they? I suspect they're cranking up HAARP, which is their electromagnetic weapon, which they're interacting with the atmosphere of the Earth within, which is an unlimited supply of energy, by the way, people. If you stick a 12-foot pole into the ground, you can get unlimited free energy from it. That's one of Tesla's inventions. They didn't want that getting out, but it's out now on the internet. So now you can see what they can do. Look at their capability. Everyone's got to think on a bigger scale, that they've got a huge capability because they're manipulating the minds of human beings en masse. That's why they can do something on this scale.